If you want to start a business, don't think you will be successful next month or next year. Think about at least 5 years. Because if something can be successful next month, why you? You have a rich father? You don't have to be a startup. Right? And by the way, don't be discouraged because you have a poor diploma or, you know, graduate from a poor university or low education. Don't worry about that. If you